Various applications, such as the App Store Manager, require App Store Connect access to upload or download metadata. API access is the official way that Apple provides to third-party applications. In this tutorial, I will quickly guide you through the required steps. Log into App Store Connect and select Users and Access from the title screen or from the header section above. On the following page, you will find the section Keys. That's where we are heading. Click on the blue plus sign. In the dialog box that opens, you can choose a name. I recommend a term that describes the use case or the accessing application. Clear naming helps later with traceability. Under Access, you select a suitable user role. In the case of the App Store Manager, and thus access to app metadata, this is the App Manager role. For other access requirements, it is best to take a quick look at Apple's Help section. Create the key via Generate and get the file by clicking on Download API Key. Important, you can download this particular key only once. Keep the file in a safe place for later use. For example, you may consider an encrypted drive or a password manager. The issuer ID and the key ID are also necessary for setting up access. Find them above and in the middle of this table. With these two and the downloaded key, third-party access can be granted. This access is always required in the App Store Manager at appstoremanager.net if you want upload or download metadata. For example, when updating app screenshots or titles. Before uploading, the issuer ID, the key ID, and the content of the key file must be entered in the appropriate fields. But then you are good to go.